This will be my first Thargoid encounter since 1984. Well, I survived that one.